vamos a ver qué deciden.
Coming into camp, going through all of the training, so collectively, coaching staff and then myself, so we decided that all of you guys are valuable enough to stay here in Jump 10. I called you guys a bit just to scare the shit out of you, that's all.
Qué malo, alguno estaba llorando.
Hey, I'm the bad guy, I'm the bad guy. I know.
Todos los que han acabado el training camp van a tener un detalle con ellos y les van a dar la equipación. Esta es la equipación del equipo de China y le dan una medalla también del training camp. Con su dorsal, su nombre y la medalla.
We'll be right back.
dos semanas entrenando como bestias, sufriendo muchísimo, con lesiones, con muchísimo calor, y hoy están todos encantados. Da gusto verlos así. A ver cómo siguen en la competición, espero que bien, pero hoy los vamos a ver esta tarde en unos partidos amistosos, a ver qué tal lo hacen, ahora que están todos contentos.
Candidates. Number 10, I think he had a really good camp. He did everything you asked him to do. He improved from day one. Second candidate is number 40. All right, big boy. To be honest, I didn't think he was going to make it through the first day. But he showed me how big his heart is and how much he wanted to be here, and he improved every day. The third candidate is number 35. Me and this guy showed true leadership in the camp. I think you could tell with his presence in the camp, he kept everything on a professional level. And I think y'all would agree with me at this time. I'm going to name the MVP of the camp is number 35.
First of all, I want to thank you guys. That was pretty hard for you to get through all 14 days. And I know how similar to what Bob said, how hard it is to go through every day like this.
We are
jump 10,
we are China basketball.
Okay. 先试一下好吧，先试一下。第一句是喊 We are jump 10， 第二个是 We are China basketball。
Okay.
我们先试一下好吧。三、二、一。
Están los chicos haciéndose fotos ya, contentos, relajados. Este está aquí a dos manos, el pobre. Dale, dale, dale. A los coaches les dieron este balón firmado por todos los chavales de recuerdo. Mirad qué bonito. Y nos han dado también esta medalla tan preciosa. Contento, happy with the camp?
Yeah, I'm happy with the results. We've had the closing camp. We've given the players their uniforms. We gave the MVP of the camp, the most improved players. So now all there's left to do is to go and play and try to win Jump 10 tournament for China. Go Team China!
Acabó la parte más dura del training camp. Esta tarde partido de entrenamiento y empezamos ya.
Sí, estoy contento. Estoy muy contento ahora. Voy a estar más contento si ganamos Jump 10. Este es nuestro objetivo, de ganar Jump 10. Ojalá.